AJ Styles sent Roman Reigns up. Phenomenal forearm Superman punch. Styles is out. Oh, look who's here. Styles buddies from Japan, Gallows and Anderson. Boot of doom. And that may be it. And here are the Usos going after Anderson and Gallows. Where's AJ? There he is. Spear. Roman Reigns retains the WWE World title.
The fact that you guys had to get involved tells me one thing. I don't believe that AJ Styles can beat the guy on his own. My question is, can the three of you beat the three of us?
This has explosive written all over it.
The family versus the club.
You get a taste of why Gallows and Anderson and Styles were so successful together in Japan.
Oh! What a super kick!
Here's Jay the Tag!
Here comes the champ! Superman punch to Gallows!
Familiar scene from last night.
From behind! Oh, Luke Gallows blasting Roman Reigns. Oh my goodness. Oh! Phenomenal forearm by Styles! Styles, Anderson, and Gallows win! Oh my God, now look at this. Anderson's got a steel chair.
Hit him up!
Come on, Roman's helpless.
Think there is any collusion? Think AJ isn't complicit in this?
Don't do it, AJ.
At Extreme Rules, I'm gonna beat you and take your title all my own.
Oh! The Usos were right after Styles.
How about Gallows and Anderson?
And now Styles has had enough.
Roman just saw him hit his cousins.
Superman punch to Styles.
I don't think Roman appreciated AJ beating the hell out of his Samoan family.
Styles dropped right out here in front of us. Roman Reigns has just lost it. Roman has snapped.
Roman Reigns is about to make a point. You don't mess with Roman Reigns' family.
Oh my goodness! The champ sending a message.
Get ready, AJ. This is exactly what could happen at Extreme Rules.